Hello, I'm Jasmine Suraya Chen and I'm playing the role of Lily. Watak ni sangat berlainan daripada watak Jasmine sendiri dalam kehidupan seharian. Dan bagi dia, watak dia berbeza. Tapi saya lebih sukakan saya lah, gunakan saya sebagai Lily lah kan. Of course it is easier to be myself in Pascal. Because if you are yourself in Pascal, you don't have to act. But because I'm playing Lily, that I have lost a person that I love and I have to raise a kid for 5 years. I don't know how it's like to be a mother. Tapi bagi I yang paling susah adalah emosi dia sebab ada satu scene yang I terpaksa menangis. Dari happy, lepas tu shock, lepas tu menangis, lepas tu marah. All in say less than 3 minutes untuk ada emosi yang sebegitu dramatik. So for me, that was like the hardest challenge.
Manis. Senyum.
From my understanding, sebelum kita start shooting pasal Pascal tu, Pascal ialah pasukan khas air laut kan? So itulah yang I ingat, jaga air laut. Soldiers, you know, we don't think so much about soldiers. Tapi bila I tengok diorang punya training, diorang punya tactical, diorang macam spies, you know. You know, so cool tengok dia orang punya gears lah, dia orang punya cara dia orang lari. I pernah ingat satu kali kita pernah ada training untuk guns kan. Yeah, I lepas ni, you know, I was thinking maybe I should be a combat actress. Sebab Pascal ni, it inspired me to take up action training. I think salah satu perkara lah yang orang seringkali macam people overlook at is pengumuman askar. Yes, I mean we've heard. Kita pun tengok documentary ataupun movies pasal askar yang berkorban kan. But we never knew that it's not just them. Bukan mereka sahaja yang berkorban, tapi family diorang juga berkorban. You know how it's like when your loved one is out there fighting and you tak tahu whether this will be the last time you will see your father, your husband, your brother. I rasa that is something that bukan sahaja askar yang berkorban. I rasa seluruh keluarga yang berkorban. And I think people underestimate that. People just assume it's a job. But it's different because when you put your life on the line, when you put your family's everything on the line, I think people should really start to appreciate